What's going on, ladies and gentlemen? Thank you so much for tuning in. It's me, Mikey Pipes. At my next service call, we got a HVAC system here at a cell phone tower here at the Valley Stream State Park. We got to do some maintenance. Let's go say hi. All right. I got three units that are all 410A Bards. These are these sidewall HVAC units. They tell me the filters have to be changed and maybe need some maintenance. Found that one off. Found this one off. This one's running. Let's go see what's going on. All right, so I'm calling this model unit number one. I'm gonna make note of the serial number, the last unit, the serial number, and make note of this as unit number one. I checked for 24 volts between R and C once I restored power at the breaker. Nothing went on, so I just jumped down R and Y, and my unit is running. Let me take a peek inside and see what's doing. My ambient temperature in the shade is a hair under 90 degrees. Let's take a peek inside. No, I can't see everything, guys. Let's go into our cell tower room. Remember Singular? Dish, T-Mobile. All right. Here is unit number, let me guess, this is unit number three. Yep, unit number three, which is number one on the outside. Our indoor ambient, spin us around a couple times. 77, I'm dropping a little bit. Put that up there. Oh, of course it doesn't want to stay. So we're at 64. So that's about a 13 degree delta T and slowly dropping. It's awfully hot outside. And those units are in the heat, and I got the cover off outside. 63 and dropping. Here's our indoor ambient sensor. This is M2M. I'm going to be quite blunt. I'm not that familiar with it, but here is our controller. Let's see. That's number three. It's like going into like valley of shadow of death here. See, I got the covers off. This is unit number two. Two supply number one we know is working. There's our indoor ambient temperature sensor. We have a Wi-Fi off with two alarms. Let's go inside the box. All right, so I enabled Wi-Fi on the MarvAir air control. That little red button there, and then following directions, I logged in to the web portal for this device, and let's see what's going on. The other one does not have power. All right, let's go back outside and remove our jumper. And also, let's make sure we're secure. We don't want any unauthorized persons gaining access into there. All right. Let's go in there and put some filters in, close that unit up, and we have to remove the jumper. All right, let's head back inside. I have unit one running right now. This is actually unit two. We are discharging cold air. Unit three also running. Let's put this back to auto. Let's go back to the main page. Come on, baby. Okay, so number two, which is that one, is the lead right now. We're good. The Wi-Fi is on, 47% humidity, indoor temperature is 78. Okay. We good. And remember, ladies and gentlemen, If your cell tower HVAC systems are down, what are you waiting for? Pick up the phone and call me, 516-348-6300. Same day service is available. NDAs are also available as well. I'll catch you in the next one. Be well, God bless, stay safe. For now, they're up and running.